store, and we are from Easton, Connecticut, but I take it back on the road, and I've learned a lot of things playing across the country. I spent a good amount of time in Clarksdale, Mississippi, where the blues was invented, with the intention of selling my soul to become the greatest guitar player of all time. Clearly it didn't work out that way. He didn't have a lot of scratch at the time. This is what it's like living in there, Clarksdale, Mississippi.
Oh, okay.